Hey Deep, is the HP? Yeah, alright, let's go. Always the HP headline. Time for a modern kid. Reporter Hiromi Ogawa, a resident of Old Tokyo, was murdered in her Shinjuku home sometime before dawn today. The police have indicated that the murder occurred in the same manner as that of the late Hot Rod. The muscle relaxant used in Hot Rod's murder was also found in Miss Ogawa's blood, so it's likely that it's the same killer. The International Council of Police Officers (ICPO) has formed a virtual global task force to apprehend the killer. Late news: Mrs. Ogawa was working on a book about world rankers and was engaged in a dispute with the first ranker boogeyman. It's just getting worse and worse. Hope they find the killer and fast. Oh, and have a call, Deep. Oh, thank God it wasn't DB. I was thinking it was her. Hey there, Deep and Doc too, whatever. The bad news keeps on coming, doesn't it? The victim was a reporter like me. Oh, DD and JJ. There is no good news these days. Say, what do you two think about it all? Honestly, I really wish I knew the motive. Was it a wrong kill, random killing? A cover-up? What ghoulish way to murder someone? Ghoulish? Wait a second, aren't the muscle relaxant used in the surgeries? I don't find that particularly ghoulish. No, you got it all wrong, DD. Muscle relaxants aren't anesthetics. They don't make people lose consciousness. In other words, these murder victims die fully aware of they are being asphyxiated, but unable to fight back or express pain. Oh, I see. I'm sorry, I didn't know. It's okay, Daddy. Haino's realities rarely makes the news. The question now is, who is the demented killer? Both victims were killed while connected to heaven, and both were killed with muscle relaxants. And both victims were involved in a rumbling fight, but their locations, their races, their ages were completely different. Good job, we're starting to get a profile of the killer. He's fairly free to travel and is a part of Rambling Scene himself. Finally, he could enter the victim's homes in real life. Otherwise, he couldn't have given the muscle relaxant so easily. So let's see here. In other words, killer is a wirehead? It's possible, but there is no proof. Oh, it looks like we have a call from the editorial desk. Yeah, it's kind of it's very presumptuous to assume the killer would be a wirehead with just two samples of killings. Mostly because with just two victims that have something in common, that is heaven, it's not enough it's not enough for sampling, because the inconsistency would be just so likely with just two evidences. Just two different samples to analyze. What might be leading to the actual killer is the fact that probably to acquire this muscle relaxant, you have to be a licensed doctor, because there are a lot of medicines that are very dangerous for the human body. And so, like 10 milligrams of this remedy, of this product, would kill someone. So it can't be for just anyone to use that without a prescription. Otherwise, people would just kill itself using this all the time. So it's very likely that it's a doctor or someone that can have the permission to prescribe that. It's possible, but there's no proof. Oh, it looks like we have a call from the editorial desk. Yikes, this is terrible. The call on my editor X was for was due yesterday. Blew your deadline, eh, DD? I'm going to have to keep a better eye on you. Ah, I gotta get going. See you later, Deep and Doc too. It's tough, but keep it up. It's a tough job, all right. Well, someone's got to do it. Off you go. See you, Deep and Doc too. It might be someone actually that have access to information from the profiles from heaven. You know, if the third death is also for heaven, then it's probably likely. It's likely that they are targeting wireheads or people involved in heaven, which is 100%. Which is 100% the case in the game, because the game is about heaven and wireheads and all this stuff. Like, but if it wasn't real life, then it would be too early to assume that the killer is involved. Especially because heaven and rumbling seems to be something that is really common. So, if there was a killer that was killing someone for whatever reason, it's very likely that those people would be at heaven at any due time. Just because of statistics. I mean, I don't have the data to prove what I'm saying, but like I'm saying, it's just very likely that a lot of people use Heaven and Rumble. Are my wheels not really wheels? I thought I saw them like kind of round. Yeah, they are not really wheels because of the texture of the game. You are not escaping this time, buddy. Yeah, fuck that bird and you. Fuck you and that bird, gonna fuck you all. I know you don't have the guts to kill me. You just was lucky last time. I saw you there, buddy. I saw you lurking out there, buddy. Oh, there you are, buddy. I see your invisibility. That's him. Ah! It's impossible to track him. Like, he's always invisible, and when I can see him, he just disappears from my sight. So fun. Oh my god. Effective gameplay. Jesus Christ. How I play this game? How do I keep playing this shit? Like, the only thing that it takes is for the field of view be a little bit higher. Like, it doesn't take much. And the camera just gotta stop complaining. Stop complaining. The game is awesome. This game is great. I love this game. Like, look, I don't have any money now, but what I can do is just I just keep doing this and get money, cause that's a nice way to get money, right? Just keep ruining your controller while doing that. All right, I got 1,000K. Now I can play a fucking tournament up to C tier. Day 40. 9 days. But I have to go. 9. What is this, like 30 seconds? Just pressing a single key to be able to play the game again? You think that's fun? Why don't you play then? Why? Why don't you just go play in the shit and see for yourself how fun that is? Ha ha ha!
Oh, you were at close range, Nilo. You couldn't hide this time. Oh my god. Oh my god, the poor thing, he couldn't hide. Oh, he will always protect his stupid bird. Why did I become British? British.
Who is locked on me? Who did that? Who wants to die? Who is locking on me? Like, I'm getting so pissed, and it's just an AI. Imagine if it was an actual player. I've never been to the Stuttgart before. It's orange. Maybe they have the colors of the rainbow.